No. That was, yeah, I was gonna say, I told you that would be in your head today.
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line.
Okay, the nutcase has joined the party. Hey, you guys! Me. I am on track. You have been warned.
New fastest lap for Sharp, 149.60.
See that again? I couldn't hear you, I turned my Discord down. That's a sideways Chris.
Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 is 0.8, off the pace. You're running last. That's a new fastest lap for Sharp, 149.20. Sector 1 is 1.6 seconds off the pace.
I was gonna say.
We need to watch these track limits. New fastest lap for Sharp, 148.88. Sector 1 is 1.1 off the pace. Car left. Clear left. You'll need to slow down to give back the time gained. Eighth place. Exit's clear, don't cross the white line. Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the base.
Is that pitting or pit maneuver?
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Your best lap in this session. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. On your left. Clear left. That's your best lap in this session. That puts you 2.5 off the leader's pace. Sector 3 is on your right, clear right.
Muted.
Watch the track limits, please, Rich. Sector 2 is 0.28 off the base. That's your quickest lap in this session. You're now 1.9 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.30 off the pace. You're outside of track limits there. B6. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. That's the end of the session, P6. The track temperature's rising, it's now 34 Celsius. Pit exit's clear, stay behind the white line. We've got 3 laps to get the job done, mate.
Talk of the devil.
So you've just done a 151.32. The guy behind has just done a 151.58. P3. Fastest lap for Sharp, 149.30.
I wish.
Okay, Rich, we need to watch the track limits.
It's for when Ricky crashes into that wall right now.
That's the end of the session. Sixth place. The air temp is 19 Celsius. Get ready. Green, green, green. Left side. Still there. Clear left. On your right. Still there. Right side, left side. Hold your line.
Whoa!
He's still there. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Car left. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold clear left.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Chris.
Car right. Right side's clear.
Still in it, Chris, yeah?
You're last. I've just done a 150.44.
Beth, all the way.
Left side. He's still there. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Okay, Rich. The next car is Palmer.
On your left.
Left side. Still there. Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there. He's still there. Clear left, P7. That was a 151.45. Sector 2 is 0.9. Off the pace. Car right. Still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left.
Ah! Too much brake.
We've just cut the track. The leader's just done a 148.88. B9. The gap in front is now 1.3 seconds.
Coming for you, Chris.
That's your best lap in the session. Stay between the lines, please, Rich. Leader has just done a 148.56. The gap in front is now 0.8. The gap behind is now 9.5 seconds. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
Are you okay, Chris?
Well done, Rich. Great move. Keep it up. P8. Your lap time was a 151.19. left side, clear left.
Yeah, just a little.
Brilliant, nice one.
I did that about 2 laps ago.
P7. We've been warned about track limits.
No, I'm not streaming voice.
Behind is now 1.1 seconds. Pay attention to track limits, please, Rich. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Hey Tuggy, do you just want a piggyback? Yes!
That lap was a 150.25. All three sectors are 0.7. off the pace. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Clear right. Clear right. On your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left.
You okay there? Did you get zero? Oh. I think so. But he's a big guy, so all he needs
is
the tip.
Okay, Rich, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Seventh position. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 6.4 seconds. The gap behind is now 1.4. Okay, Rich, you've got about 4 laps of fuel left. One more lap to go. Gaining on this car, the gap is 5.4 seconds.
Oh no! Oh no!
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. P7. Okay, we're done.
Come on, Chris.
Checker flags out, P4. So I have a look from my point of view from lap 6. That is one hell of a race.
after the hairpin. Lap 6. Oh no, it's lap 7. After the hairpin. Yeah.
That's the end of the session, P4. Twice. The track temp's increasing. It's now 34 Celsius. P4, the track temp is 20 Celsius. Okay, Rich, nice and neat, stay out of trouble. Green, green, green. Black flag, we'll need to pit to serve the penalty. Car left. Clear left. Clear left. Left side. Left side, clear left.
Don't worry, I got 33 second.
Clear left, you've got 3 laps to serve this penalty. Let's see what we can salvage from this, mate. Yellow flag, watch out. Left side, clear left.
Going in, Paul. Going in, after you.
Clear left.
Oh, and I killed myself.
Car ahead's pitting. Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. You've got loads of fuel. We've got 2 laps to come in for this penalty. Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. As last. All right, Rich, you're gaining on this car. The gap is 1.7. The fastest lap of the race.
Can't park there.
pulling away. The gap behind is now 7.0 seconds. P9.
Yes, the hack worked. Control, control, you must have control. I was gonna say, have you got a cat playing with the wire? Can anyone else smell that? No, I think it's bullshit.
You're reeling this car in. The gap's now 20 seconds. P9. Okay, Rich, your lap times are pretty consistent.
Yeah.
The gap ahead is now 19 seconds.
Massive crash, massive crash, massive crash. Don't follow the crowd, just go all the way. All the way. All the way. Don't need a pet, alright? Just all the way.
Your last lap time was 150.80. Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace.
Watch out everyone, Alex is back on track. Yeah, right in front of the leaders, if you don't mind. What happened to you, Paul?
Okay, Rich, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 7.5 seconds.
just waiting for his moment.
Reeling this guy in. The gap's now 5.9 seconds. The car in front is pitting. P8. The leader is pitting now.
Rookie.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy. You'll need to give back the time gained. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. The leader's just done a 148.93. 3 laps of fuel remaining. Leader has just done a 148.65. The gap to Palmer behind is increasing. It's now 17 seconds. P7, 2 laps of fuel remaining. The guy in front is sharp.
All I hear is freebies.
You've only got enough fuel for this lap. Right, Sam. Car right. Clear right. In this lap. Box this lap, please, Rich.
Yeah, you would have thought they'd fill it up, wouldn't you?
All over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth. 1 litre remaining.
putting in, Jeff.
Car left. Clear left. What's your speed limit in the pits? We'll need to stop again. We think you'll be out of fuel on the next lap. The lead car's pitting. Exit's clear. Push.
Hi, Paul.
The gap ahead is now 3.8 seconds. Okay, Rich, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P9.
Who's jumping on the bed?
Last lap was a 150.16. Okay, Rich, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 2.1 seconds. That lap time was 149.65. That was 149.73. Car left. He's still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear left. Good work, mate. Keep it up.
Yeah. I was kind of worried a little bit as to how late you might have been breaking. So I was like,
all right, Rich, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Hold your nerve. Make them do the work. Car left. Still there. Clear left. our right. Clear right. Car left. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. Come on, Rich. Good stuff. Keep it coming. You've just done a 151.18.
Don't make me get the hammer and break your actual toe then.
Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. On your right. Right side's clear. The track temperature is increasing. It's now 22 Celsius.
Want to play that game, do you, Paul?
On your right. Clear right. Car clear right. Car right. Clear right. Clear left.
Oh! Oh!
Okay, Rich, don't let this guy distract you.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes!
The leader has just done a 148.45. The gap behind is now 1.2 seconds.
Don't make me call Red Bull and put a protest in.
One more lap to go. Sector 1 is 1.1. Off the pace.
Oh, well done, Paul. Made me work for that one.
That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
I don't think I would have caught you if that was the case. All right. Ta-da. Well, that's it for another race, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. I will catch you on Sunday for the three legs, four wheels race. Ta-da!